Hello everyone, this is Bhumika Parekh from Lyal Public School and today's topic is for class 6 GK chapter number 19, Green Good Deeds, one a day. One a day means you have to do only one a day and they are enough. Green good deeds, green is basically a color that is related to nature and all the plants are green in color, so this is one color that indicates life. So we are going to talk about that. We are going to first read the chapter and then understand. In an effort to transform environmental protection into a people's movement, a digital mobile application named Dr. Harshvardhan was launched by then Union Minister of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Earth Sciences and Science and Technology, May 2018. It focuses on which urges people to perform at least one green good deed every day. Okay, environmental protection को transform करने के लिए उसको ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोगों से के लिए accessible बनाने के लिए there was this digital movement that was started. Okay, after starting this digital movement, what happened? This was started with the name Dr. Harshvardhan. And it was launched in May 2018 and Dr. Harshvardhan was the Union Minister of Environment, Forest and Climate Changes, Earth Sciences and Science and Technology in May 2018. Okay, it focuses on its social and public activities and involvement of citizens in Green Good Deeds movement. Okay, iske andar jo hai वो आपको ग्रीन गुड डीड्स जो भी हो रही है, प्लांटिंग ऑफ ट्रीज हो रहा है या कंजर्वेशन ऑफ ट्रीज, ऐसा कुछ भी होता है तो वो उसको पॉइंट आउट करने के लिए वहां पे बनाया हुआ है. ठीक है, एंड इट अर्जेस पीपल टू परफॉर्म एटलीस्ट वन ग्रीन गुड डीड, मतलब पूरे दिन में कम से कम एक ऐसी एक्टिविटी करने के लिए लोगों को एनकरेज करता है जो एनवायरमेंट के बेनिफिट के लिए हो. Some of the 500 green good deeds listed in the mobile app include planting trees, saving energy, conserving water, use of public transport and promoting car pool. कुछ 500 green good deeds की जो list है वो वहाँ पर बनी हुई है उस app mobile application के अंदर, and some of them are planting trees. Everybody knows what it is. Saving energy, electricity या कोई भी type की energy जो है उसको save करना. Conserving water, पानी को कंजर्व करना मतलब बचा के रखना. यूज ऑफ पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट, जो भी बसेस और चलती है वो सारी यूज करना. एंड कार पूलिंग, कार पूलिंग मीन्स कि सपोजिंगली आपको आपके दो तीन फ्रेंड्स को और को सेम जगह पे जाना है एट द सेम टाइम, तो इंस्टेड ऑफ टेकिंग थ्री और फोर कार्स अगर आप सब रोज एक ही कार लेके चले जाते हैं, भाई आज मैंने ले ली, कल आपने ले ली, परसों उसके नेक्स्ट डे किसी और ने ले ली, तो आपने क्या किया, चार पांच जने जो थे वो चार कार्स की जगह पे एक कार लेके ही चले गए. दैट इज कॉल्ड कार पूलिंग. ओके, इफ वी प्रैक्टिस ऑल दीज स्मॉल डीड्स देन दैट कैन बी ऑफ ग्रेट हेल्प टू द एनवायरमेंट. Then we have a two-way digital communication tool, Connect With Me, is a unique feature of the application. This provides six different ways for direct connection, social corners and video photo, join my initiative, cast your vote, submit an idea and chat room. These are the unique features of contacting with these this app, in which one is a social corner. Second is a send video photo. आप अपनी videos या photos भेज सकते हो if you are doing something or trying to you know give a message through video or a photo. Then join my initiative. Some initiatives or something might be there. उनको join करके उनको promote करना. Cast your vote. Possibly some this that situations and submit an idea. If you have a new idea, innovative idea to for environment conservation or something like that, so top of an idea is it. And also chat room, jahan pe you can directly chat to the owner of the app or whatsoever facilities they have done. It also affords citizens an opportunity to directly submit the feedback and suggestions on a variety of issues. This is also one plus point of that app, that it gives citizen the opportunity to directly submit their feedback and suggestions on a variety of issues. बहुत सारे issues के ऊपर अपनी feedback जो है या suggestions जो है वो देने का मौका इनको मिलता है. The Green Good Deeds cover all aspects of life and participation of all peoples in the society and conservation for the of the environment. Green Good Deeds जो है वो क्या करते हैं life के हर aspect को it covers it very properly. And participation of it also takes care that all the participants of the people in the society and conservation of India of the environment is supported and you know appreciated, so that people tend to do that more, people get more interactive in it and people get more devoted towards this. Now these are some 19 green good deeds which we can also accept in our life, we can also do in our life. Let's just look at them. The first one is save energy, save environment. Agar aap energy save kar rahe ho to you will surely save the environment, because to create energy a lot of damage has been done to the environment. Then use environmental friendly transport, less fuel, fresher, healthier environment. Less environmental friendly transport, carpooling कर सकते हो आप, public transport. अगर आपको बहुत आस पास की जगह पे जाना है, like where you can walk, not take your two wheelers or cars, go on foot. तो ये सारी चीजें अगर आप ध्यान रखते हो तो this can be really helpful. Clean air, breathe clean. Try to keep the air around you clean. Do not create pollution. Where you say these things, so that can help. Minimize noise pollution at home and outside. Jitna kam ho sake utna zyada noise pollution karo. Unnecessary honking, listening to songs or some music at a very high volume. Ye sari cheeze jo hai that contribute to noise pollution. Reduce pollution while on wheels. जब भी आप wheels पे means whenever you are on traveling somewhere, तो try to reduce pollution. जितना कम हो सके उतना pollution कम करने की कोशिश करनी चाहिए. Save water, save life. Very important. जितना पानी को आप save करोगे उतना ही आप life को promote करोगे. Be a friend of river and other aquatic bodies. Whatever water bodies are there, be a friend to that. We have to take care that the rivers are clean, they are not dirty. Many people have a habit ki agar unke locality ke paas mein rivers hai to wo wahan ja ke kapde bhi dhone lag jate hain sabun se, apne janwaron ko nahane lag jate hain. They defecate there, jo bhi fresh hone ka kaam hai wo log wo wahan pe karte hain. So that's very bad thing. You are actually polluting the river and which is going to cause harm to you only. Then forestry, biodiversity and ecotourism. Forestry ka dhyan rakhna hai aapko, the whatever the biodiversity is. If you cut the forest, the animals will become homeless and die soon. It's very important ki aap forest rakhe taki aapki jo biodiversity hai ya whatever the living organisms are surviving in that place, they can survive for a longer time. And ecotourism, traveling is okay, but you also have to keep in mind that you make sure that you don't create pollution there or create any kind of nuisance for them. Then we have waste management. It is very important that you manage your waste properly. You can see a very nice clear picture on the screen. There's a green dustbin, there's a blue, yellow and red dustbin. Okay, so in the blue dustbin you always have to put the paper, green you have to put glass, yellow plastic and red metal. And the one, the those cars that come near your house, green and blue, in the green dustbin you have to put all those things which are there for, you know, degradable hai, jaise kitchen waste ho gaya ye sari cheeze. And in the blue one you put plastic bottles and all these things. जब भी आप ये मतलब यू आर थ्रोइंग योर गार्बेज इन टू दैट वैन और कार और वट एवर कम्स टू योर प्लेस, मेक श्योर कि इतनी चीजें आप करके उनको दो कि उनको बाद में प्रॉब्लम ना हो. बिल्डर्स इम्प्लीमेंट द प्लान ऑन द ग्राउंड. जो भी आप प्लान बनाते हो फॉर सेविंग द एनवायरमेंट और वट एवर, पुट दैट ऑन ग्राउंड. जस्ट डू नॉट मेक इट एंड लीव उसको, जस्ट स्टे स्टडी ऑन इट. ठीक है. Our home and backyard for a healthy and happy family. अपने घर को साफ रखो, वहाँ पे जितना ज़्यादा हो सके इतना ज़्यादा ग्रीनरी रखने की कोशिश करो. ये सारी चीज़ें कॉर्पोरेट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी इन्वेस्टिंग इन दी एनवायरमेंट. एनवायरमेंट को बेटर करने के लिए, उसको रिवाइव करने के लिए इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू यू नो इन्वेस्ट मनी, बट ऑल्सो मेक श्योर दैट योर मनी इज नॉट बी वेस्टेड. Creating awareness. Creating awareness means making more and more people aware of the fact that you have to save the environment. On the farm front, make sure that the farms wherever they are multi-purpose. Land is not wasted there or something like that. Professionals to apply and impact. जो भी आप plan बना रहे हो उनको बनाते हो and you make an impact on that. You put it in a very proper way. Market associations, traders responsibility. It is also the traders responsibility that they keep the area around their place clean and proper. Eminent person including community leaders, sports, cinema personalities, जो भी eminent persons है जिनका भी effect पड़ता है society के ऊपर, it's very important that they take charge of this and they try to encourage and create awareness among most people they can so that it goes all very well. Last but not least, role of schools and students. Your role is also very much important in saving the environment because you as kids can make it a habit from now which you will carry on for your lifetime. जब आपकी habit होगी तो आपके future generations की भी habit होगी और अभी आप habit बनाना आपके लिए बहुत ज़्यादा easy है. So once you start doing it now, it will become a habit for life and then that would help in saving the environment. I hope the chapter is clear and all of us will do at least one green good deed every day and try to make the best use of our resources without hampering the environment, and everybody will work towards protecting the environment.